I remember about 12, 15 years ago when I was involved in the first $175 million appropriation for research that came out of the Senate Finance Committee. And at that particular time, we thought that it was just around the corner to find a solution and a cure for juvenile diabetes. Well, here we are, a few years later, we're getting closer, but we still need to keep up the fight. And I think we will have victory. Probably every disease wants to have a victory, but I believe we're closer on juvenile diabetes than any other disease. And I hope we get over the line and get the job done.
Muscle and tightness. They have to actually work to get the ball in the basket. So I go.
Oh, that's exciting.